cardiovascular system is made up of the heart, lungs, and blood vessels. During cardiovascular exercise, or cardio, when the body works at 60 to 85% of your maximum heart rate, you are using the aerobic system, which turns oxygen into energy.